A 7 News alert, Greenville County deputies are asking for your help to find a missing endangered man. 64-year-old Mark Campbell was last seen on Wednesday near Curtis Road in Greenville. We're told he walked away from the area and needs immediate medical attention. Campbell is 6'4 and weighs around 210 pounds. If you see him or have any information, you're asked to call 911.